Workers in Iowa hold strong despite new right-to-work laws next on your Labor Minute. Hello, I'm Mark Harrison. By a wide margin, public workers across Iowa have endorsed their union representation in a recertification vote that was mandated earlier this year when then-Republican Governor Terry Branstad signed legislation into law that would require public union recertification by its membership on a periodic basis. 468 bargaining units faced recertification voting this month, and 93% of the local units endorsed keeping their union contracts. In the end, only 32 groups of employees rejected their union representation. The units involved represent various public workers, including teachers, road workers, correction officers, and court employees, among others. Those who will see their contracts dissolved are teachers from the Northland, Sigourney, and Glidden school districts, as well as nurses at Broadlawn's Medical Center located in Des Moines. Contracts will also be dissolved for two groups of sheriff's employees and some roadwork crews and court employee groups as well. Under the new law, workers who rejected their unions will be barred from being represented by their current or any other bargaining representative for a two-year period. Of note, after that period of time, should any group vote to be represented by a union again, those negotiations would begin anew and not take into consideration any prior contracts those employees enjoyed when they were previously represented. AFSCME President Danny Holman said, "This sweeping victory confirms that unionized employees value their voice in the workplace," adding that the process was unnecessarily challenging and unfair at every turn. I'm Mark Harrison with your Labor Minute.